and Cheryl.
Next up, if you go to be entertained, it's Cheryl. You are right up May Street.
Bells are ring the thing.
Cheryl Lloyd.
Have to take you through to booking stages.
The performance of the entire season.
Absolutely smashed it.
Cheryl.
Being in the final is the best thing that's ever happened to me. This week, I got to go back home to Malvern.
I'm very proud to be from Malvern. I hope to God that people from Malvern are proud of me.
My first stop was my old primary school. The children were mega cute, and just to see them with their little banners screaming my name, that's absolutely priceless.
One of our own, Cher Lloyd.
To be able to go back, that was the best feeling ever. It was lovely to see them having such a good time. After going to my school, I had met up with Cheryl.
And so now we're going to go to yours?
Yeah.
I'm excited to meet
you. I'm excited. Cheryl and I were in the car, and as we pulled around the corner, I just saw a mass of people. Please hold my hand and don't let go of it. It was just so nice to finally introduce Cheryl to my family.
Well, nice to meet everybody. I'm nosy as well. I like to know where people are from and stuff.
It was a really emotional environment at Cher's house.
We don't have to tell you how proud we are. You've always known that.
You inspire me. I've always looked up to you.
I'm sorry for making you cry.
In the evening, I went to give my first ever proper gig to my hometown. It was great to just see the amount of people that turned up. Absolutely amazing.
To have people there just to support her was important for Cher.
Say hi, Captain. I can see the people.
Please welcome Cher Lloyd.
Singing to my hometown, it felt so amazing to have that amount of support. I now realise that this is what I want to do for the rest of my life.
Yeah.
Your music is definitely niche. It's not something we've had on the X Factor before. You've stuck to that. This is an incredible springboard. You've had an amazing mentor, and it's what you do with it now and how you approach people that will create your future.
Yeah, thank you.
Cher, using one of Cheryl's expressions, I'm going to say that you smashed that. This is why I am happy that we put you through, because you are fearless. You're my favorite little brat with a heart of gold, and I am genuinely, genuinely happy that you're here tonight. That, in my opinion, in terms of originality, energy, the audience it was aimed at, my favorite performance of yours so far.
Congratulations.
Something the second you walked in that first audition room, you come to that audition knowing who you want to be, and you've stayed true to that throughout this whole competition. You're here in the final regardless to all the controversy you faced, and you know what, I hope to see you there tonight smashing it again in the final.
Thank you.
Smashing indeed. Now there's a lot of noise for that performance here in the studio. Could they be any louder in Cher's hometown of Malvern? Radio 1's Scott Mills is there. Let's find out.
As you can see, people are here from all over Malvern and all over the Midlands tonight, and they want Cher.